hear their mighty engines as they run their race to fame. From the pioneers of yesteryear to the heroes of today, they're the men who made the records, they're the champions of the game, and their names will live forever in the TT Hall of Fame. Harold Daniels, Jimmy Guthrie, Agostini and Jeff Duke, Gary Hawking and Mike Hailwood, Charlie Dobson, Stanley Woods, Wally Hanley and Reg Armstrong, Freddie Frith and Artie Bell, Ray Am, George Miles, John Surtees, Bob McIntyre as well. You can hear their mighty engines as they run their race to fame. From the pioneers of yesteryear to the heroes of today, they're the men who made the records, they're the champions of the game, and their names will live forever in the TT Hall of Fame. It was in 1907 at a speed of 38, Charlie Collier and Rem Fowler on the dust track set the pace. Then 50 years later in Bob McIntyre's race, the 100-mile lap record was first put into place. You can hear their mighty engines as they run their race to fame. From the pioneers of yesteryear to the heroes of today, they're the men who made the records, they're the champions of the game, and their names will live forever in the TT Hall of Fame. Rudge Whitworth, Sunbeam, Norton, Galera and Gutsy, machines that broke the record in the Isle of Man TT, BMW, Scott and Indian, under Maxless HRD, with Vela, Sets and Yamaha, Emaki and MV. You can hear their mighty engines as they run their race to fame. From the pioneers of yesteryear to the heroes of today, they're the men who made the records, they're the champions of the game, and their names will live forever in the TT Hall of Fame. Now 100,000 people line the mountain course each year to see the world's great riders who come from far and near. A new rider takes the trophy and we hail another name, bound for glory with the heroes in the TT Hall of Fame. You can hear their mighty engines as they run their race to fame. From the pioneers of yesteryear to the heroes of today, they're the men who made the records, they're the champions of the game, and their names will live forever in the TT Hall.